right, Daniel? Call Austin back over there. Sabre? Dan, can you come and pick up that bowl? And the other empty bowl. Lovely. That's right, just take them away, Dan. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, but he's very clear with it. Yeah, he's very clear. Austin, Austin. You grab his. Austin, Austin. Lovely. Lovely. Do you want to let Harry off again? Cheers, Dan.
Harry, look at it. Harry's trying to get to dinner.
I know. To dinner, Harry. Good boy, Oz.
Very, very clear indication.
It does go to show how little Sabre actually understands, though. But it does go to show how clueless Sabre is.
Yeah.
No. Oh, even when Harry grumped at him. But it goes to show that it's workable. Yeah. Yeah, and that wasn't excessive. I don't think it was. Austin was incredibly patient.
My dog was just there.
His tail was on.
And we're all fine again, so. Right, well, they've just eaten, so we don't really want them running around too much. Sabre's going to have to learn to eat.